Just got up. About to go fly my drone for a little bit. Get a little bit of footage. There's a lot of hills and like mountains over here. So, we're at a really nasty hotel. Look at this place. It's whatever though. We're only here for a day. We're about to leave soon. Go get some breakfast. Fix your hair.
My nose. Yo, gang.
What are we doing today?
Going to Vandy.
Alright.
Hopefully.
Made to Vandy. This is our baseball field right there. About to go inside, meet the coaches. How you feeling today, Bobo?
Good.
You tired?
Yeah.
You tired?
Yeah, a long trip.
Y'all tired? I'm ready to go home.
Okay, on the big stage and do it consistently. And so, look, you guys are some of the best of the best. Remember that.
Want that food, boy.
Hey, a nice cafeteria. This thing is so big. It's so nice in here. Oh, look at this. Locker room now, but their weight room is real nice. Going upstairs. What's up there?
We're going to upstairs. I play development
guys.
Don't watch out.
What happens now?
I got offered.
For real?
Yeah.
What did they say?
He relaxed me, wants me to keep working. I got a chance to play right away, not redshirt.
We're in the middle of the field. Vandy, really nice field. Look at this. We're all the way up there.
Excellent experience, you know, out here living life. So that's what it's all about, bro. These tools are for you to use.
Chick-fil-A like two or three times a week, and I saw this like secret menu thing, and I was getting it. It was so good. It's all shaking up together. Polynesian A1. All right, so I promise y'all that if you comment ostrich and your Instagram name, I'll shout you out. So follow Trace_Bishop_. That's the one I'm gonna do on here, and the rest are gonna be everywhere else.
Trying to have all cute. He in the mirror like this.
Like this for a good 2 hours.
What
we
say? Oh, thank you.
I've never seen one like that.
Yeah.
Can't go
by
my house?
Well, you ugly.
You your daddy's.
Empty water bottle back there.
We made it to Western Kentucky. We are literally in the middle of nowhere. We are literally in the middle of nowhere. Like, there's a farm right over there. I don't know how they have a college here. Just had a great sleep. This school must be so small.
Nice, bro.
You like it?
School right up.
I come here.
They throw a ball a lot.
I know.
This is your school right here.
I know.
It's a nice locker room. Ain't it?
They got a lot of room too.
Yeah.
You know, it's a lot of room.
Fat lockers.
This is a lot of room,
though. Yeah, there's a lot. They got the names up there. And they got a little storage. Then they put these cleats and stuff on there. And then personal stuff.
Yeah. We are on the top of the stadium, looking out the field. There.
Really nice field.
It's small, but it's really loud and sign stuff.
Go interview that kid. Go interview the kid. Go do it.
Go interview him.
Let's go. I can start asking questions. Go.
Heads
ask
him. No. Ask him. I'll do him.
Go do it.
Hey, Vaughn. Come on. You mind answering a few questions for our vlog that we're starting?
How long is it going
to take? Not too long. Do you go here?
Yeah.
All right. Do you mind?
No.
All right. How long have you been going to school here, and do you like it here?
I've been here for 4 years, and I like it a lot.
What are you trying to major here?
I'm an accounting major.
Oh, that's good. I'm
in Kentucky, in Lexington, and we ran into a castle. So we're looking at it on this,
right there.
On this blog. I don't know if we can see it from this far, but it's going to be pretty cool if you can, because it's awesome. Best thing I've seen today. Other than the colleges. Colleges was pretty cool.